I am going to finish this up talking really fast because my phone is about to die. So I think I left off here. So the lettuce wraps are already done. These are only $2.50. It's only a 7-ounce package, so I don't know how far that'll go. It does say on the package that it's equivalent to a whole head of lettuce, so that works. We got 10 dozen eggs. They finally came down, so they were $8 for 5 dozen. And then at Walmart, I got the hot dog buns for the soggies that we'll have tonight. I got 2 5-pound bags of mandarins. We usually get Halos. They didn't have them, so we're going to try these out. 2 bags are not going to last very long. I got cilantro that I put on my order earlier. I got tomatoes. I got 2 tomato puree and 1 crushed tomatoes. That will get me through 1 batch of my sauce that I make. And the peppers, they did not have at BJ's, so I ended up with a small bag from Walmart. But this pretty much wraps up what I will buy now for 2 weeks. This should take us through. At the 1 week mark, I will go ahead and get more apples, more oranges, more bananas, more milk, things like that. But everything else should take us pretty close to the following Thursday.